that to your right, Michelle? Is that a kayak paddle?
huge turtle we just saw, he was on the bottom of the water.
Really?
And he was like...
Snapper turtle?
I don't know. He seemed like flat looking.
Soft shell maybe then?
Could have been, but he had a really big, I would say, between the size of a large dinner plate and a garbage can lid. Oh. And I also saw a red horse that was at least 18 inches.
Wow. Day for wildlife. Did you see those three deer earlier?
Yeah,
that was sweet. I hope I caught that. Oh, I had a fish jump out in front of me, out of the water, off into the left. I think it was in camera view. If you want, you could, if you get cold in the legs, so we could need to put these pants on.
Okay. So we can put the hammock up and do other things.
suddenly lose some. I'm gonna count that as a victory, though. Thank you. That was a really sneaky retreat he did.
Thank you.
did that bird fly out to greet you too? Are we stopping here?
Oh no, are you filming or stopping?
I'm filming, but are we stopping here?
What?
Landing.
No.
No? Okay. It's your call. Jeez. Frank, you're a fucking dick.
I didn't mean to. Stop that!
Dick.
You splashed me.
Dick.
Look off, you already splashed me.
Thank you. Nope. It did. Sandbar.
Thank you.
big red horse in front of you, honey. And to your right.
It's one of those textured back ones.
Whoa, sturgeon coming towards you, behind you.